Namaste guys, Rajesh here, Namaste Tech, and in this video, I'm going to do a speed test between MIUI 10 and MIUI 9.6 on the Redmi Note 5 Pro. Xiaomi has recently started rolling out the MIUI 10 update for the Redmi Note 5 as well as the Redmi Note 5 Pro, and it will soon start rolling out this update for its other devices as well. MIUI 10 is a massive update and brings a number of new features including a revamped notification shade, a redesigned quick settings panel, volume slider, nature-inspired new notification sounds, a redesigned recents app menu, autofill support for third-party password managers, picture-in-picture mode, and more. Xiaomi also claimed some slight performance improvements, but as it is with major updates, usually they tend to slow down older devices. So is that true for MIUI 10 as well? Does it slow down uploading times on the Redmi Note 5 Pro, one of Xiaomi's most popular Redmi devices in India? Let's find out in this speed test. So in our usual speed test, which comprised of opening 9 set of application and games, the Redmi Note 5 Pro running MIUI 10 took 62 seconds, and while running MIUI 9.6, it took 54 seconds. Yes, you heard that right. This means that the Redmi Note 5 Pro while running MIUI 10 is actually slower by 8 seconds when compared to MIUI 9.6. Now that's a pretty steep decline in performance, and one that I was clearly not expecting. What's even worse is that the phone's multitasking performance also seems to be affected, as the Redmi Note 5 Pro, while running MIUI 10, unloaded both the heavy games, Asphalt 8 and Asphalt Extreme, which it did not do while running MIUI 9.6. The poor multitasking performance can also be seen that at the end of the comparison, MIUI 10 had 1.7 GB of free RAM, while MIUI 9.6 had 2.1 GB of free RAM. So overall, it looks like while MIUI 10 brings a number of new features to the table, it also leads to a slight decline in performance. I am going to give Xiaomi the benefit of doubt here and say that since MIUI 10 is a new update, it's not properly optimized, and with future minor updates to its skin, Xiaomi is bound to decrease this performance difference from MIUI 9.6. However, I don't think that it's going to completely go away, since new updates with massive new features usually do tend to slow down older devices. What do you think about the speed test, guys? Have you seen any kind of performance hit on your Redmi Note 5 or Note 5 Pro after updating to MIUI 10? Drop a comment below and let us know. And if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button below and do subscribe to our channel if you have not already done so. Thanks for watching.